Nagel fumbling the snap, and the ball is loose. Westlake looks like they might have recovered at the bottom of the pile, and they have. Caden Boenig, the senior, comes out of the bottom of the pile after the mishandled snap by the sophomore quarterback, Nagel. And Caden Boenig comes up with the fumble recovery, and it puts Westlake at point-blank range for the second week in a row.